good, YouTube? It's your boy, First Pick Jones, coming to y'all a new pickup. I told y'all I had another one after that Nike Air Force match, and this is the other one. You know what I'm saying? I had to cop the Kobe, especially when the picture surfaced. I knew this was the instant cop for me. Let's get into the box. They retail for $180, Kobe 8 System All-Star. Colors are bright crimson and teal. And you know, cream colors or whatever. But yeah, retail for $180. I did not pay $180. I paid $275 for them. Yeah, it's a lot over retail, but you know what I'm saying? If you really want a shoe, you gotta go on and get it then, right then ahead, because you know how the sneaker game is now, man. Nothing really goes down unless, you know, it's a large quantity or we have a restock on them. But with a shoe like this, you really won't get a restock, so this is, I had to go on and get it right then and there before I end up paying $350 for them, and I will not be paying $350 for these. But yeah, I paid $275 on eBay. And let's get into it. I already rocked these shoes, but you really can't tell because I clean up the bottoms every time I rock my shoe. But yeah, man, it's a real dope shoe. I'm going to take y'all outside to get a closer view of the quality of the shoe or whatever. So let's go outside. Here's your Kobe 8 up close. As you can see, the detailing in the orange, which looks like the surface on Jupiter, or the spot on Jupiter, however you want to call it, the atmosphere of Jupiter. Very dope shoe. Out of all the, you know, the Nike Sports pack, this shoe was the most detailed in my opinion. As you can see, there's the upper extremity of the shoe, the base of the shoe. You have your mixtures of orange, yellow, and white, which is very dope. Looks like lava. I can say it resembles lava. That's how we gonna leave it. It resembles lava or magma. Right here on your laces, you have your, it's a nice orange. I don't know what orange it is, but it's a very dope orange. It's the same orange that's on the lace holes of the shoe, which are right here. Very dope orange. Your Nike swoosh is a greenish blue color with a lot of shapes and symbols in it, a lot of detail in the Nike swoosh, as you can see. And your sole of the shoe is a very dope orange. Like the orange, like if you was to wear this shoe in the summertime, this shoe will really pop, because I wore these like on a Thursday, I believe, and the sun was out, man. That orange on it is just loud, like a very loud orange. Like you can even tell in the video that it's loud. But on the heel of your shoe, you got your plate back there, which is an off-white with your orange Kobe signature. Here's the sock liner of the shoe. As you can see, got that Nike Plus technology in the inside. Got your space type thing on the inside as well. Behind the tongue, you have your snake around the planet or whatever. I would say Jupiter. I would say this looks like Jupiter or whatever. So that's the snake. Then you got Kobe, but you got NSP KB24 right down the tongue. Got the side sticker right there. On the tongue, your tongue is a tangerine type orange, very loud orange as well. It is a different orange from the orange that's on this shoe, on this part of the shoe, which makes the shoe stand out, this section right here, and as well as on the side, which I'm going to get into. There's the tongue, your turquoise or bluish greenish laces on your tongue. You also have your Kobe logo with the different shapes and everything within the blue. I wish I had a better camera so it could zoom in on the detailing, but I leave that, you know, to the future. You got your basketball or tangerine light feel right here, as you can see in the camera. Those dots, that's texture on the shoe. You also have another second a second Nike swoosh right here, which has that detailing as you can see. Here's your carbon fiber plate right here, which is in black. And the bottom of your shoe, which is that bright orange, which is sort of, it's not translucent, but it is in a way. There it is right there. And you have your Kobe logo in white with your white background and the Kobe logo in orange. And that's pretty much the shoe. That's the inner of the shoe. And these are both of the Kobe 8 systems. Very dope shoe. Alright, now that y'all done seen these detailed and up close, I'm gonna take this shoe on foot. So let's check it out on foot.
I stay smoking on good Jamaican. I fuck bitches from different races. You get money, they start hating. I woke up in a new Bugatti.
Just a bitch, 100K I fronted in my only crib as big as a college. Shut me up under the loudest, whipping some shit with no mileage. Diamond cost me a fortune. I'm wrong for calling them Porsches.
Alright, now you two, now that y'all done seen these on feet, man, let me know how y'all like them. Like I said, I'm in the same outfit or whatever. I'm trying to film all these all-star shoes and get them out the way. I had this pickup for a minute, at least 2 weeks. But dealing, you know, with school and midterms, it's been busy. So just let me know which one y'all like better. Or if y'all even like these Kobe 8s. But yeah, you two, this your boy Fresh from Joints, getting these videos out the way. Y'all remember to rate, subscribe, comment. Peace.